seems important to make sure, yes, it is using the correct microphone. Hi, Internet. I'm Jesse. Let's go to the live screen. I normally stream for extra life, but today I'm just streaming to relax, and I'm going to be streaming assembly of the LEGO Space Shuttle Discovery. Specifically, this is bags 4, 5, and 6. You can check my YouTube channel to see bags 1, 2, and 3, which assembled the Hubble telescope. If this happens to go quickly, I'll go past 4, 5, and 6, but right now I'm just planning on 4, 5, and 6. I also had to get out, so you can see 4, you can see 5, 6 is just, you know, just off the camera over here, so that I didn't need to climb up on the table and hang the camera off of the lights over the dining room table. Based on the directions, which are off-screen a little bit to the left here, I also need this piece because apparently one of the bags is going to once again build the display stand. I mean, no really, display stand. The music you're hearing, I am streaming from epidemicsound.com. This is their sci-fi and space selection. Five out of the way. We're going to work on some molding. Bag 4 has a mini bag, because they all have a mini bag. Okay, as I mentioned the last time I did this, step 1 is molding, which is really just organizing your pieces so that they're easy to find it in no time. Now, some of those are going to wind up off camera. Most of them are going to wind up off camera, honestly. But I'm going to make sure that at least I can show them to you all. Oh, hey, those are two different parts. That's good to notice. I'm reminded of building old Lego castles. I've got a black one of those, two of those. They can move. At least 4 of these. One of these. Which looks like those, except the smooth is on the opposite side, and all the bits are refurbished. Right. Okay. Two long blue cylinders. Black ones. Remember the black smooth pieces here. At least 4 in this pile. There's a 5th. That seems like a 6. And then I just flipped like half of them. The same thing, so 3, 4, I think I'm at odd 5 now. Oh, there it is. Six. Those have ratchet bits in them.
Which one do I think of as ratchet bits? I worked at a theme park for years.
Also, if you're trying to tap at me, be aware that if I don't turn and look over here, I may not see you. Two long flats. A lot of 2x4 flats. For those of you who end up catching this on YouTube, I will post a link to the music. Okay, I've got another one of those. Six of those. I haven't even gotten into this hollow bag. Seven of those. That's an interesting piece. Some of the decorative angles, and I've got two of them. That's a mix of something. Or in this case, more likely to be like bracing something. Of course, I'm holding it off screen, sorry. I'm like, I'm looking at the first page of directions, I should have two of these. Let's go with the 2x4 flats. Of which there are five. Okay. Just got one of those. Okay, this set is a fan of odd numbers.
Nope, maybe not.
There's eight. There's the eighth one of those. I mean, I acknowledge that they have ones, but I expect one-offs. They go over here. Got two of these. I bet you two angled things. Two of those. Small piece party! Yeah, hold still. Right. No. Okay, honestly, I have a Lego person's head. I'm pretty sure this doesn't come with any minifigures. Five. Oh! I threw one of them out of reach. Somewhere I have a friend I know works for Lego Store, probably knows the name for these parts. It is, if they watch this stream at all, I'm being called out for bad part naming. Alright, I got shiny corners. Stuff on that side, but not on any other side besides the top. Three?
so far, every other time we've had an odd number where the odd number was not one, stuff was going up in the spirit bag. Blue axle things. Two things that are not, absolutely not, minifigure heads. These two tiny yellow bits go with them. Three blue flat round shinies. Six, seven, eight short black axles. Last time I had the laptop down there, and I may have to move it just so I have more space to work with. Oh, look, email from a... It's one of these websites where they're sending me email, and yes, I want them to send me email, but it's a little bit... It's a pet website. My cat honestly died about a year ago. We might get another one at some point. So we kept all the stuff, and I continue to therefore get emails. I don't want to like have to remember to resubscribe or chase stuff down or whatever. Four. I can see through these. I found another one of those. What did I do with them? Over there. Trying very hard not to. I know that you all can't see it on the camera except for like right here. I don't want to pull stuff to the edge of the table. Three of those to you. One round bit. Step one, find a big shiny plastic bit and apply a sticker. Okay, so this has all sorts of useful statistics on it. NASA Space Shuttle Discovery STS-31. Wingspan 78.06 feet. Decimal numbers feel very weird with feet. 39 launches. Active August 30th, 1984 to March 9th, 2011. Orbital velocity 17,500 miles per hour. Max altitude 350 miles. Earth orbits 5,830. Time in space, 1 year, 22 hours, 39 minutes, and 33 seconds. Seems oddly specific. Oops. That was interesting. It dimmed the camera for a moment. This over. They chose a very strange angle to display this. I'm sorry. I'd like to be able to count the number of rows easily. Before I do that. to stand. I will have to go get the Hubble stand and decide if I maybe should flip that. But that's not something I have to do right now. It's not going to work. There you go. Success.
It's now time to build the display stand.
Fifth hole in from each side.
That's just upside down.
Also, I thought the two things that are not Lego figureheads were going to go with those.
I need to charge my watch. Give me one moment before I forget. It's one of these. Some of these were different. They were cute. Didn't notice they were two different pieces. That camera really does not appreciate me doing that. But I assure you, they're two different pieces. I can hold them over here. Double check to know that you're not meant to go there. I think just to differentiate that thin, thin little line right there. It shows up as gray on the diagram, but they're not gray. There are no gray parts shown in the pieces for the step.
Thank you.
not where your figureheads are going in now. I bet you got the cup all around. Building behind the thing that doesn't help anybody. Did not notice that I had a hole in it the first time.
This way.
Diagram showing pieces I don't even remember getting out. Took a moment. Not directions, so I suppose, not diagram. Slightly awkward piece to attach. Almost like braced and stuff. Yeah, now the directions don't even show this thing around. To do this twice. Okay. Okay, some days I really question the people who put certain steps in the way. Step 20. Put these two green, gray-green things there. Step 21 is put the end pieces on. It's actually a lot easier to get the green ones aligned if you put the end pieces on first. I imagine there's some sort of reason. I don't know what it is. Build another one of those pointed. I missed the part of the directions and I got to be in the tick. And do all of these steps twice.
Oh.
Okay.
Not the kind of space music I said before, but it'll do. Mostly because, based upon everything I've read on their website, it shouldn't get me a strike on Twitch. Or YouTube. We are once again building the weird ass. Like, I mean, it's a display base. I know it's a display base, but. There are literally only two pieces left from that bag. But I have a display base.
And looking ahead, bag 5 is going to build the back half of the wings.
Did you know Discovery carried 222 people throughout its time in service, the highest number of any shuttle? I did not. I imagine we'll see this display stand again in a couple of weeks when I need to put the shuttle on it. Bag 5 has at least one mini bag in it. Supposed to come attached. You might actually come together. I don't know. I'm holding them out of the camera. I'm sorry. Long. There is a spring in this bag, and you can probably see it right there on my table. Also, there are rubber wheels, so this probably includes the landing gear. It certainly includes folding pieces that could be landing gear. Ooh, I get two springs. Okay, given the tendency of the gray green things to be hidden, I have at least. Six of these very rounded things. So given that almost all of this is going to be hidden unless it points down. By the way, if you happen to play Wordle, and you caught my previous stream, and I talked about Nolan's Inn, you're welcome. I continue to offer my thanks to Mr. Adam Savage, best known for Mythbusters. There's four of those. That's two yellow sticks, a single red stick, two dark gray sticks, a light gray stick, and two. Alright, let's get the larger remedy bags first, so let me get something to drink. Ever done that thing where you're trying not to explode the bag of chips that does not want open? That's what I'm doing right now. Success. Alright. Got a lot of these. 1x2, again, the gray greenish color. Short gray sticks. We got some black sticks. Only three. I'm sorry if you're old enough to get this joke, but I now hold the internet in my hand. I have a series of tubes. Sled pieces. For those. I'm gonna get the wheels a bit more there. Those are probably related to the wheels.
two shiny blue flasks. Let's get the other small bag. With more small pieces. In fact, smaller pieces. Meanwhile, the first step in the directions is take one of the 2x4 flat gray shiny piece and put it on one of the largest pieces that I've just taken out of the bag. Alright, I got two of these yellow bits. Fix the lights, put them to go there. You were not the piece I thought you were. Got three of those in gray, a few of them in black. 3, 4, 5, 6. I will now put the black piece in front of the giant black stand that I'm using.
Large black stand, but I can't remember what it's called, but directions are turned sideways. I can't read it. Picked up a thing called a couch console off of Kickstarter. Got two of them sitting on top of each other holding the webcam here. Both of mine are black. One's got green accents and one's got gray accents. Two of these white ditties. It was a design choice. Alright, lots of little red sticks. 6. 2 little red sticks with knobs on the end. 2 yellow dots. 2 white tubes. Whatever I want to call those. I don't know. Short black tubes. 5. Two 1x3s. No, at least a 6 black tube. Okay. Not that piece, because that's 2 pieces. Did you not? That is the first step. And I'm like, seems anticlimactic. We're going to get colorful right now. Flexibility has to be intentional, but it's annoying trying to put them together. Okay, there they go. I go the other way around from when I put them. At least on this one. Yes, I have a bit that's designed to actually specifically pull them apart, but don't eat it with these pieces, fortunately.
a step ahead on accident, going, I don't understand where that piece came from.
Because it's in this direction.
Design choice. Strangely, the diagram is not like turn this over and do this. It's just like they go here. Two of those.
Both of you. I would have put the base on afterward, but okay.
move that out of the way for a moment.
Apparently time to build some wheels.
Looking for the wrong shade.
Pale yellow and off-white.
terror bit. I'm basically going to not put it again in case it's not actually a terror bit. Okay, these are symmetrical. All I have to do is get them on. So I'm not sure I've left enough of either of these pieces sticking out. The moment I congest it. Okay. That is what it's telling me to do. Thank you. I mean, that's a decision. I imagine it makes more sense as I build it. Now, if we want to discuss overly specialized pieces. Lego pieces? Yes, I chose that word in deliberately. Put a whole lot of green on it. Structural decision, because it's probably going to be hidden. It could also be being used to represent some sort of internal part of the space shuttle I'm just not aware of. B.
Okay, there has, is actually something in there to stop me from pushing it all the way through. Okay. Test a bit. The diagram is very, very careful at this point to tell you that if these are straight up and that is pointed back, you have made a mistake. Seriously, we are not using the same pieces on this side. Similar, but not the same. It does slide all the way through. The diagram sure makes it all the way through. One of you is somehow different. Understood the diagram. There we How do you get a cat?
some reason, the sound does not tell me that if I do...
I was described as wrong before, it's still wrong. Ready to move my face.
Well, I can see that.
Slidey bit. Carefully point it the other way a bit. Other slidey bit. No, that is how.
Now I'm just curious, the end result is symmetrical, but the pieces themselves are not.
Other than the tell left and right apart, maybe? Okay.
We're almost done with this bag. A spare wheel and a spare stick and a spare guide bar thing left.
It was a pretty cool out in the...
Okay.
Six
is going to get long.
forgot to record this stream, so I'm going to have to pull it down and push it back up the other way around. That'll be annoying.
Okay.
Please connect at the end of the step.
So, what was bag five out of the way? One panda? Huh. I just think he only has one mini bag. Let the bowling begin.
Technically not the same piece.
But we know where we're going. Within reason. Dare say there are a lot more of them than I planned on. Six doesn't seem as piece heavy as bag five did. There's a heart. I'm sorry, that's a heart. That is a Lego heart.
Being reminded why I only stream two or three bags at a time. So far, it's always been three. My back is complaining. Because if I sit upright, I can't actually comfortably reach all the things. I'm fat, so I can't really get any closer to the table. Working on the fat part. I have, according to my bathroom scale, lost 4 pounds since the beginning of the year. I am recording this on January 29th. Specific, like I have a long-term goal in mind. I do not expect to get there this year. I'd like to be down to at least 250. That's not a goal. The goal is to be a healthier person. The theme is a healthier person. It is not a New Year's resolution. Tiny bag. Oh, that would open much easier than the last one. That's an interesting decision. I've got two of them. Ooh, one more of these. Three in that first thing. This reminds me of Dr. Mario. I said, oh, that's what I'm doing with those. They're going to stagger.
Traveled fast enough to see a sunrise
or sunset every 45 minutes.
I'm sorry, directions you want me to do.
It's not what I thought was going to happen. I mentioned I had a cat. That cat was almost 19 when he passed. You all can't see it, but over here at the corner of my vision is a humidifier. And I notice when it stops and starts, because it's reading the humidity around it, and it turns off and on as appropriate. So occasionally there's just a sudden wall of fog that looks like a cat jumping down. Or you suddenly notice that it stopped, and you're like, where'd it go? And my brain reads this as the cat. I'm installing a harp. This feels very weird. I am about to do that on the other side. Go figure.
Okay.
I'm just looking at where they're going.
Back before computers designed these, I don't want to know how much time they spent coming up with how these designs had to work. And
even now, I imagine
computers have to review things periodically. Are we sure I'm not spilling Star Destroyer? Oh, okay. I'm looking at the directions and going, I do not understand. Well, it's more or less Star Destroyer like it. Those went under. Folks, if you don't watch my channel for anything else, I not only
occasionally put together Legos, this is actually a relatively new thing.
Alright, check the directions. The big thing I do on my channel is I stream for Extra Life. And Extra Life is a charity organization. It partners gamers with local Children's Miracle Network hospitals to raise money for kids in need. I stream Sunday nights at 7:30 Mountain, 9:30 Eastern. That's U.S. time zones. And it follows daylight time. I'm not in Arizona. There's some occasional exceptions to that. I also do big Extra Life events. I normally stream over Memorial Day weekend at the end of May. And the first weekend in November with the big Extra Life event itself. I also do a thing I call Tango's Takes. This is a lot of Facebook. Where I go off on a topic for 5 minutes or so, and just I push it up. That's not live stream that goes directly to YouTube. All of this content is available for free, but in the video description after this, when it gets live on YouTube, you can check out my Ko-fi page at ko-fi coffee. I call it Ko-fi. .com/rebelsheart.
Where do these line up?
Okay, those are clearly just on the map. Half of all donations to my Ko-fi page I use to contribute to getting better Extra Life. I lost my train of thought. Swag for donations. Thank you.
too. Okay, that's unexpected. You'd think the last step would be to connect Bagpipe, but it appears to want me to do that now.
I mean, I dare say that's beginning to look space shuttle-like. I know it doesn't all fit on the camera. Not the big camera, anyway. But over here, that's getting space shuttle-like.
Too big.
I can't tell the pieces are being added.
Interesting. I look forward to see what's going on.
I suspect the stand is going there.
I can rescue pieces from behind what's assembled.
I hear there's sirens being sampled in the music. Folks, if you compose music, sirens are not a good thing to put in music. Okay, maybe the sirens aren't music. Maybe there actually are sirens going on outside. Which is not as usual as I would like it to be, but generally not concerned.
pieces that don't look like spares. Which part of the wing that's on? Okay. Something is off.
So, see if there's a row and a row. It should be two rows here instead. Pieces. Two of you going here. Where do the other two go? Interesting. Bag six has no spare parts. So I'll tease you. Bag seven says we're going to get there. Is I've been at this an hour and 45 minutes and my back is sore. So, I've already told you where you can find me online. There's more information here on this ending soon screen. I don't do the LEGO streams on a regular basis at this time, but if you'd like to see me do LEGO streams on a regular basis, drop a comment. Let me know. Also, support me on Ko-fi, because I've only actually got three more LEGO box sets that'll take time, and they're all very holiday-themed, but we'll get there. Folks, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in, like and subscribe, etc., etc. Yeah, I know I'm not selling that really well. I'm not in it with subscribers. I'm not looking to monetize my life on YouTube. But thank you. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you all next time.